I'd like to play a little game of this or that.
I'm your drinking buddy.
Today we're comparing the Redwood Empire Lost Monarch cask strength, 117.2 proof, to Frank August Single Barrel, 123.4 proof. Which should you buy, this or that? They're blind, I don't know which is which. This one on the nose is a little bit more sweet and desserty, and this one's a little bit more earthy and herbal. There's a sweetness here too. They both have a nice rye spiciness going on. This one's more like spicy oak, like brown sugar, and this one's more like spicy herbal vanilla. I like them both, but I'm leaning I like this one a little bit more. Which is the Lost Monarch, wow. I'm kind of surprised. I was expecting to like the Frank August more. Cheers.